The great thing about the Thunderbolt OTDR is that it encompasses an onboard power meter, a visual fault locator, an end-of-fiber line checker, as well as a gigabit analyzer. When you turn the unit on, this will be the main menu screen that appears. Use the rotary wheel to navigate through the different applications or press the arrow keys to make your selection. Right now, I'm going to talk to you about the visual fault locator. The visual fault locator can be used up here on the unit, and to operate it, you simply press the on off, for it will be on constant. You can have it modulate, turn it back to constant, and turn it off. The visual fault locator can also be operated at any time on the unit by just pressing the hotkey down here labeled VFL. And you can notice it's on when it says VFL on. Press it again to modulate. Press it a third time to turn it back off. As you can see, the Thunderbolt OTDR encompasses everything a technician would need to certify a fiber optic network. If you need any more information or want a quote for pricing, please contact Fiber Instrument Sales on the phone or check our website at fiberinstrumentsales.com.